Joey, you okay?
I'll get you, you bastard!
Now we have the princess. Put her in.
Yeah! You stupid jerk face. I hate you. Why do you put me in here? My friends will come for me. They'll get you, you jerk.
Blah, 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 blah.
They will, I'm not lying.
Ah, ha, ha. You're stupid.
No!
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Well, you're in jail. Bye.
The princess will give us the leverage we need to take control of the galaxy once again.
The Senate will never surrender any authority to you. The capturing of the princess will only evoke hostility among the galaxy and draw every planet Starfleet to this battle station.
I am not concerned, General, about a single planet's firepower. Once they witness the power of the Black Star, no one, neither the Senate nor the rest of the galaxy, would dare challenge the power of this space station.
What do you mean?
Observe.
Was it supposed to cut the planet in half?
No, it was supposed to blow it up!
You are an idiot!
Lord Sirius, the Jawa is here.
Bring him to me.
Yes, Lord.
Remember when Luke wouldn't join the dark side in Return of the Jedi?
Yes.
Well, I have constructed a device to turn any organism into an agent of evil. But first, it must be tested.
Come to me, my little apprentice. From now on, you shall be known as Dark Utini. Utini. He's headed for that small moon.
The Senate will never surrender any authority to you or this battle station.
I am not concerned about the Senate nor any other people who possess any authority. Once they witness the power of the dark side, they will die.
What do you mean? What are you talking about? You can't even destroy a planet. You cut it in half.
Well, that's good enough.
No, it's not. The Senate will get you. The Senate.
Fuck the Senate! They're not gonna do shit to me.
The Senate will come and get you. The treaty will come and get you. They made a treaty with 4/4 majority vote, and the ruling is that when the Empire falls, the Senate will come and get you.
Shut up!
The Senate will get you. The Senate. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah.
Take that, you dumb asses.
All right, Chewie. Let's go save the princess.
Hello?
She's in room 5, sector B, quadrant 12, apartment 4B. Let's move out. But Chewie, wait. Before we leave, make sure that the stormtroopers don't see you. They're cunning little bastards. They're everywhere. And if we get caught, we'll wind up just like the princess.
Alright. Fix the ship, asshole. And if you don't, we'll be stuck here forever. Now fix it.
What brings you here, young Jedi?
Master Yoda!
Yes, it is I, Master Yoda.
Well, R2 has broken my ship. I can't believe he did that, R2. Well, actually, I broke it, but R2 has to fix it. I mean, how can you do this to me, R2?
Beep, 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 beep.
I want to get out of this shithole.
Shithole? My home, this is.
Well, it still smells like a total garbage dump. I mean, really, this is disgusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't like this place at all. How can you live here, Master Yoda?
It's constantly...
We're gonna save Princess Leia, and we're gonna destroy Darth Sirius and gain total control of the power of the Force.
You want absolute power? Yes.
What do you mean, want absolute power?
You have to complete your training of being a full Jedi.
What?
You heard me. You have to complete your training.
Well, this is why I say to that.
Oh, I have a new message.
One new message.
Page now, it's Jeanette. What is up, girl?
End of messages.
Who the fuck was that?
You fixed it, R2. Now let's go.
I'm in jail. I'm in jail. I am bored. Nothing at all. I'm in jail. I'm in jail. I'm in the corner.
Han, you came to my rescue. I love you.
Yeah, I love you too.
Alright, Chewie. We need to get out of here. Why is the princess lying there?
I'm sleeping.
Oh. Alright. Chewie, I want you to bite those bars with your teeth. Alright? I know you can do it. You're a strong...
Luke, how did you rescue us? I used the Force, God!
Well, kid, you almost ran over my balls all that.
Shut up! I just saved your ass!
Yeah, but you ran over my balls.
I'll put them together with the Force.
Ah, that feels better.
Yeah!